Saints Row D3rd is an old video game that was added and removed from the list of supported games in my PC video game optimization solution for years. While a remaster of the original is available, there are many reasons to choose the original release from 2011. However, that release is plagued by constant stutter issues. Well, it was until now. While the optimizations provided in this video offer a meaningful performance improvement, they also apply fixes for the stutter issues for the 2011 original release, Saints Row D3rd. Now, you might be confused as to why the two latter installments are mentioned in the title of this video. That's because the maximum performance optimization shown in this video can be applied to these two releases too. So, without any further ado, let's see how to resolve the stutter issues of Saints Row D3rd and how we can achieve the maximum possible performance in PC versions of Saints Row D3rd, 4 and Got Out of Hell. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now, select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Saints Row D3rd 2011, Saints Row 4 or Saints Row Got Out of Hell from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. If the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect a supported game version on your system, manually select the game installation directory, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!